classmates, friends, Геннадий Валерьевич, today is Friday. And through some minutes, I go in the Silpo because my mom sent me some food for dinner. Before this, I spent some time for my second video blog. And I want to tell you about food. This is my lovely subject because I very like eat a lot of food in the evening after 6 o'clock. And I don't upset when I see my weight. First, I want to talk with you about healthy food. For example, cucumber or apple. Vegetables and fruits have a lot of different vitamins, and this food needs us for energy. Second, I want to talk with you about terrible food. Terrible food. Why terrible? Because this food destroyed your bodies, and people find small cucarachas and beetles in this packet. And I want to talk with you about sausage. Yes, it's delicious food, and people make a big sandwich with sausage. But it's not healthy, and a lot of animals die for this food. So, not kill pigs and protect nature. Greenpeace forever. And that's all. Have a nice day. I break my watch. Have a nice weekend. And goodbye.